Good morning and Assalamu alaikum class. Welcome back to our online classes. Hopefully you're enjoying weather with your families and you are taking good care of yourself and your families as well. Now we will start our today's topic, but before that we have to mention the date, which is Thursday, 24th December 2020. Our subject is English grammar and topic a true Muslim. So what comes to your mind when we talk about a true Muslim? Who is a Muslim? Muslims are those who only offer prayers, who go to Kaaba Sharif and perform Hajj, and those who pay Zakah. Really? Do you think those are the true Muslims? What comes to your mind? Those who went to preach others, obviously they are Muslims. This is the true spirit of Islam. We have to follow these rules, but what is a true Muslim? We will study today and you will write a paragraph on this topic. I will just guide you and you will write a paragraph by yourself. So let's start. So what is our topic? A true Muslim. What is our topic? A true Muslim. So what is a Muslim basically? Muslims are followers of Islam. Muslims are followers of Islam. They have firm faith. They have a firm faith on what? Obviously, they have firm faith on Allah Almighty. They know that only Allah is the creator of the universe and He is the one who should be worshipped. Due to this firm faith, they follow the true spirit of Islam. So what is the true spirit of Islam? The true spirit of Islam is that we have to believe that Allah is one. We have to believe about the holy books. We have to believe on angels, prophets, and the Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the last messenger of Allah or last prophet of Allah. So this is the true spirit of Islam. So what is a true Muslim? They only follow the these things, that they have to pay their zakat, or they have to offer their prayers on time, well on time. Only this make us a true Muslim? No, it doesn't make us a true Muslim. Our behavior is much more than that. We have to be a very nice person. We have to be very responsible and loving person. Our conduct should be very good and very polite to others. We should be moral to other people. If anyone wants to see a person, we should be a moral to them that what is a true Muslim. A true Muslim always respects their elder. A true Muslim always be polite to their youngers. A true Muslim always help poors in or the needy people. It doesn't mean that only poors need help. Sometimes other people also need help. They are good to their neighbors who are a true Muslim. They are not miser nor spendthrift. If they have money, they spend it well. If they have money, it doesn't mean that they have to waste the money. They know how to balance their expenditures. What comes next? Knowledge. What is the knowledge? A true Muslim also, I forgot to tell you, they have very good respect, or they know how to fulfill their duties towards their parents, their family members, their friends, their country. They know each and every aspect of life. Knowledge is the main thing on which Islam is always saying us that we have to, or we should, to get knowledge from the lap of our mother till we go to the grave. Okay, so we also appreciate the modern technologies. It doesn't mean that we don't like modern technologies. No, we also like them. Positive. Our attitude should always be positive. We are always positive. We understand the positivity and we also like to spread the positivity. We don't think that take things in negatively. Okay, and the last one, constructive. A Muslim should always be a constructive person. They are never be a destructive person. So I'm gonna sum up our lecture with this line. In In short, a true Muslim possesses all the positive and constructive quality. He is beneficial and useful to his family, society, and humanity. But in doing all this, he never ignores the true spirit of Islam. He has to do this all, but he or she shouldn't ignore the true spirit of Islam. So this was our topic for today. Hopefully you can write, or you will be able to write the paragraph now by yourself. As you know that this is last lecture of our online classes. After that, our vacations will be started. So take care of yourself, and happy winter vacations to all of you. Kindly do your work neatly in neat handwriting. Learn your lesson. Complete your winter assignment, because your marks of winter assignment will be included in your final term exams. So this is end of our lecture. Take care. Allah Hafiz.